You know, John Hardy, we're based in Bali, and then for this line, when we decided to open it up here at QVC close to 6 years ago, we named it technically Jai, but we go by Jay, which means love in Hindi, and togetherness. So a lot of it started off in the Far East, and then about 2 years ago, I decided to go through Africa, and then I just got back 3 weeks ago from Alaska.
Oh, wow.
So that may be a little...
That might
a
be
little
something,
something coming
all
up.
All the nature pieces. Yeah, and we have a lot of Africa-inspired collections today, this morning. But let's start here with the basket weave, because this is perhaps something you may have not seen before. We had it in March. It sold out in its debut. It's been incredibly popular, but we just got more in stock. It takes a while to get these back in stock because of all the artisan craftsmanship that goes behind this, and you can see that right off the bat, right on your screen. But also, we're talking about a lot of weight here. 34 grams of sterling silver in this bangle. Now, you're going to order based off of small, average, or large, and that would be the 6 3/4, 7 1/4, 8-inch fit. The featured price is $289.98, and we have 5 easy payments here as well. It's J354079. But the basket weave, I love that you've brought us this because it matches back to everything, but it's something a little bit different.
Completely. So we originally launched it, the Out of Africa collection, in February, almost 2 years ago.
Okay.
And I use the hint of the basket weave, which is just that really beautiful, almost very texturized,
right,
and geometric and very architectural. So I brought that in after spending close to 2.5 weeks going through Botswana and working with the Kalahari Bushmen and watching the women there as they would weave the baskets. And then they would create these beautiful fishing baskets. But what I loved about spending time with them was what a sense of community that it became known as. So for me, the basket weave is kind of like your own personal tribe.
Yeah.
And those of you who collect, Jay, you know our hinge bangles. It's kind of what we're known for, and again, coming from the couture line, it's what they're known for.
They're
and
substantial.
What, aren't they?
Mm-hmm.
And you all know me, more is more and less is a bore. So just to give you an idea, fits perfectly oval, but if you do right here, when you get this home, there's a safety mechanism to this. So this, you push down on here, and I want you to think of a seesaw. You're not going to push the whole thing down. You push down on one side, and that opens it up.
Perfect.
So you, and then I see you got the little teeth there, because we didn't want to make it so that anytime you wore it, and you, of course, you're working, you hit down. How many of you have had your bangles pop open?
Oh, so many times.
So this is just, so I don't want you to get home and be like, okay, mine's not working. You literally just think of a seesaw, tap it on the side, super easy. But again, if you are my silver purist, I adore, and you all adore this. I think within 6 minutes when we first brought it in, sold out like crazy. And it's one of Jill Bauer's favorite pieces. She keeps them stacked.
She does wear a lot of it. You know, when I just see her in the host lounge, I always see her wrist full of at least 3, maybe 4 J bangles. What I want you to know with this one, it has a nice substantial weight. We're talking about 34 grams of silver. And what I like too is, compared to some of our other ones that have a little bit more of the oxidation, here that silver is high polish. It stands right at the forefront, you know, compared to like the Croco that we have coming up a little different.
Well, there's a perfect shot. So with all our pieces, I like to give you an offering. So you have everything from your two-tone look of the lotus petal, which we're gonna do a little sneak peek. This is brand new. Our Croco, which we're about 2 years into this, it's one of our core designs.
Love it.
But there you see all the oxidation, and as you said, look how pretty that beautiful pattern of the basket weave, and it's and notice up here how dimensional it is. So it's not just a flat, that's multiple basket weaves that go throughout, but and as I say, they all play so perfectly. So if you're a J collector, it's fantastic to stack. But if you have your own signature styles that you love at home, but you like that silver weighty design, it's so incredibly classic. And literally, it's been nonstop of people saying, when is it back? When is it back? When is it back? And as you mentioned, the opportunity with Jay, which is why you don't always see us here too often. I'm not back again until October again.
Wow.
The average piece takes 6 months for us to make.
Okay.
Because it's not computer animation. These are made by artisans. These are hand carved. The detail is phenomenal. You see the weight to it, but these are forever pieces.
So think about all of that Scott just said. You know, pieces that take a long time to make because of the craftsmanship. think of that in terms of the gram weight as well, 34 grams. Look at how beautiful this looks on Katia's wrist. Imagine that on your wrist, with your watch, with your favorite bangles, with your other J pieces that you might have. Our featured price is less than $290.
When you guys do easy you do payments. Easy pays, which is huge.
Which I should mention, in case you're new to us here at QVC, and you're seeing this and you're thinking it looks very couture, and I want that. Easy pay is something anyone could take advantage of. Any major credit card, one of the seven major that we have in this country. But you don't have to apply for that. We ship it out to you right away. It's J354079, and as a reminder, to place your order, just choose your size, small, average, or large. And you took a look, by the way, at some of the things that are coming up on my wrist. Katia was giving us a nice look at that big cat. You know what? And I love the sound
of the feel of stacking them. You play with a lot of jewelry here.
Yeah, absolutely.
So how do you feel about it? Do you feel a difference compared to what you normally put
on? Yes, it's weighty, not heavy.
It's not your gym membership.
No. Right, exactly. But it is weighty, and I like the sounds of it, of having multiples. There's something about that, like even just walking down the stairs. It's almost like when you hear the sound of chimes. It kind of keeps you present.
And where would you wear this out to?
Every day.
Okay, you could totally rock it?
Yeah, 100%. Okay. Just not the gym.
Yes.
Everywhere but the gym.
Well, and then just to give you an idea as well, please know that all of our designs do start on the inside. So you'll see on here, there's always a separate piece of artwork on the inside. So it's multiple castings to create the one piece. But again, for me, if you love it and you think it's pretty, do know the quality is there for you, and feel free to check out the reviews on all of our pieces too.
Yeah, and by the way, it would be much cheaper to not do that inside part, but you guys are insistent on that design really being 360.
Well, that's our couture heritage. Mm-hmm. I mean, I've been taught by the best.
Right. No shortcuts. Now, if you love that basket weave bangle design, maybe you've picked it up in the past. You